My name is Thomas Muir, as a lawyer I was trained. But you branded me an outlaw for sedition I'm arraigned. You branded me an outlaw for sedition I'm arraigned. But I never preach sedition in any shape or form, and against the Constitution I've never raised a storm. It's the scoundrels who've corrupted it that I want to reform. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. I spoke to Paisley weavers, I addressed the city's youth, for neither age nor class should be a barrier to the truth. No, neither age nor class should be a barrier to the truth. The Lord you may chastise them, we are vitriolic tongue. You say that books are dangerous to those unmoved among, but the future our country is with the workers and the young. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. With quiet words and dignity, Muir led his own defence. He appeared completely blameless to those weak common sense. Completely blameless to folk of common sense. And when he had finished speaking, courtroom rang with cheers, but the judge said this outburst just confirms our greatest fears, and he sentenced Thomas Muir to be transported 14 years. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Gerard, Palmer, Scurvin, Thomas Muir and Margaro, these are names every Scottish man and woman ought to know. They're names that every citizen in Scotland ought to know. When we're called for jury service, when our name is drawn by lot, when we vote in an election, when we freely voice our thought, don't take these things for granted, for dearly were they bought. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Don't take these things for granted, for dearly were they bought. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill. Remember Thomas Muir of Huntershill.